Avoid the trees and stay on your bike for as long as you can to collect the blue orbs to add 10 seconds to your time. Okay, so as you can see, we're on our next bike. Let's go. So yeah, you just have to avoid the trees, so it gets more and more difficult to avoid them as you get further on in the course. As you can see, like, you can go to retro mode as well. That makes it even more difficult, so I'm probably not going to play on that. Yeah, I'm kind of trying to avoid the trees as it is. Whoa. There's so many of them. Oh no, I crashed. No, I need to try and get at least 1 minute, because loads of people on the scoreboard have like times over a minute. Just be embarrassed if I can't even get a minute. Drift is real. Okay, come on. I looked at the record, I know that if I get to 8 minutes then I've beaten the record. 8 minutes is a pretty cool after, as I like to hit that. So I'm probably going to need concentration. Okay, there you go. Red. What though? You kind of have to keep the left analog stick held to the side, and then you have to kind of take your finger off the analog stick and rely on like the drift of the bike going to the side. Kind of. Anyway, this has been Alpine Dash for you. I hope you enjoyed some new play for this. Like normal, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like, comment and subscribe if you haven't already, and I plan to be back with more as soon as possible.